the best advice I done got from somebody when my partner told me, man, it's three kind of people in the world. Like, it's people that sit back and watch everybody else do everything, ball out, have fun, not have fun and all that, or just they just sit back and just watch, you know what I mean, and talk about what everybody else doing, or how he balled out this and that. Then you got the people that want to do it, that just don't do it, you know what I mean? Then you got the people.
It's either you gonna starve or you gonna get up and get you some money. Can't sit around cause nothing ain't coming. The money is not gonna fall in your hand. Stick to your hustle and follow the plan. Run up your cash and say what you can. Finish it wisely, make that shit last. Invest your bands, don't fuck up your bag. Never watch another nigga pocket. Sit around and count another nigga dollar. Never hesitate to go and get a dollar. Gotta get it right now, nigga, fuck tomorrow. Before you win in these streets, you gonna take a loss. You gonna take a fall, get up, shake it off. Bounce back like basketball. Level up, nigga, stand tall. It's gonna cost you to be the boss. It take money just to make money. Get off your ass, nigga, shake some. There's too many ways you can make some. A nigga with no hustle, he useless. Being broke, this cost, he choosed it. There's 100 different ways you can go and get some cash. Ain't no way a nigga out here losing.